Today, I'm recreating one of the hardest things I've ever tried to recreate. It's this Alexander McQueen dress from the Spring Summer 13 collection. It's entirely hand smocked, it's covered in hand sewn bees, and it's also got this incredible tortoise shell clear harness over top of it. And we are making it for my drag queen friend Pattie-Gonia for the cover of Atmos magazine, and the reveal at the end of the video is insane. The honeycomb smocking was really a difficult part of the process. It took 4 full days of doing. It was also a really hard technique. I'll probably make a YouTube tutorial on how to do this also, just for fun. After I did the honeycomb smocking, it was time to sew on the bees onto the skirt. We decided to go full length. Now it was time to make the cage to go underneath of the dress to really give us that shape. A really important part of this dress was the tortoiseshell harness, and we created it using a Cricut machine and some clear Worbla plastic and printed the tortoiseshell on vinyl. This is definitely the hardest thing I've ever done, and I'm really excited about the way it came out. I'm going to be releasing a full-length video on how I did it on my Patreon, which launches Saturday, May 1st.